I need more energy.
Ready yet.
need more time.
With you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Come on.
not ready yet. This evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill! Bill here! Get ready!
Thank you.
I've got furs, skins, and steel. Good deal. Father bless. Safe journey.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun, for once.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, I'll tithe.
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
Story changes, depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds and idle hands. The cathedral mostly, though people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Don't want them here, but can't survive if they leave. Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
Had nothing but vegetable stew for weeks now. I'd bet a month's wages for a scrap of meat.
Hope the fish are biting today.
My husband, Fyodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest.
They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Thank you. Impressive.
Ha! What the?
Theodore? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Theodore? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
It's no surprise Theodore was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
It's a reward you want. Take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
I'm not ready yet.
Specifically, the axe of the woodsman, a man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them.
May the Father's light heal you.